product I would like to present to you is the new Microni system, which is a pistol to carbine conversion kit. First, I will show you how easily it operates. If you are a police officer and you have a situation, you can take your gun, put it inside the system, and within 2 seconds, you transform the pistol into a carabine with a flashlight, extra magazine, foldable stock, can be fully operated. I can shoot like this if I don't have time to open the stock. Safety lever, optics, and it's very compact and light. Now I can shoot very accurate to a longer distance, such as 40 and 50 meters. I'm not changing the ballistics of the pistol, I'm changing the accuracy and the intimidation. I look different, I look more intimidating, and I didn't need to buy to the security guard or the police officer, I didn't need to buy a long weapon. He stays with the same weapon he's using, same ammunition, different situation. So you have two missions in the same pistol.
One is the riot control vehicle, which specializes in the water cannon. Second is our barricade vehicle. So this one is global number one in riot control vehicles in terms of shooting distance and also the technology that South Korea have in terms of our IT system. So this one vehicle blocks about 4 lanes of the road. So if you have a two vehicle, you can actually block the whole highway. Open and close is automatic. And this one has two types. One is the personal carrier type, and type B is the water shooting type. We have been providing it to over 20 countries global wide. And especially in Africa, we have been providing it to Ethiopia, Chad, and recently Kenya. And last month, I was in South Africa, and I've been going through South African markets, not only South Africa, but South African region, countries like Botswana, and also in the West Africa. We are here in Ivory Coast, and we look forward to penetrate into countries like Nigeria and also through to East Africa as well.
Thank you. Very happy today because I think this exhibition has really taken off in 2017. We have experienced huge growth in all the figures, about 5,000 visitors, 135 companies coming from 64 countries came here in Abidjan to present their project. The number of official delegation also has increased significantly. We have had 39 African countries represented here at this exhibition. So I'm speaking to you as a happy General Commissioner, and we are confident that 2019 in Abidjan is going to be major improvement in all aspects, organization, number of exhibitors, delegation, and also global satisfaction of visitors.